think she used to spell my name with the T.